the Mansion House. At the annual children's fancy dress party, the Lord Mayor of London, Sir Cullen Welsh, and Lady Welsh received the guests. This was an ideal setting for the Dick Whittington story, even if it's not all one-way traffic. For the small guests, it was far from a dignified occasion, and as always, the antics of Mr. Punch greatly added to the fun.